I will show you how to use the multimeter. This is two knobs. This is a positive one. You can insert here, and this is the negative one. You can insert here, or this is the your multimeter. This is your off position, and this is your voltmeter, starting from 200 millivolt to 1000 volt, and this is resistance starting from 200 ohm to 2000 kilo ohm. And this is testing for diode, and this is to test HFE of a transistor. And this is here you can check the continuity of circuit. The beep sound will come, and this is the ampere. You can check from 10 ampere to 200 micro ampere, and this is from here you can find out either this is PNP or NPN detector. This is emitter, collector, base, all the terminals. Now I will show you demo how to test the voltage. Now I will show how to test the resistance. Now change this position to this. So when you take this returner and you will touch, so this will give beep noise. You can hear the beep noise, and this reading will go to zero. And second, you can use to measure this for measuring current. What you can do, you can put in a circuit in a series, one terminal this and this two in series, then we'll be able to measure the current up to 10 ampere. And here you can see the, from here you can measure the DC voltage, and from here you can measure the AC voltage. Now I will do show how to measure the AC voltage. So for our appliances in the home, this is 220 volt. Now we are keeping this on in the safety range, that is in 1000 volt. Then what we'll do, now I am inserting this terminal. Now we'll see the deflection. This is fluctuating. So you can see this is 256 voltage right now. So this is the method how we can measure the voltage.